The Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Occupying the landing pad.
Position at the landing pad. We'll have it shortly. I won't be set back. We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. The resistance is massing to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hall. Seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them.
Sweeping the area! Securing the hold!
A special operative is deployed.
So the resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage.
Launching grenade!
The exit is primary target.
Exit. Bug striking at east exit.
Droid is ours, and I assure you, its secrets will change the galaxy.
We're all wondering why we came to Jakku. Turns out the scavengers found an Imperial droid in the wreckage. One that could be real important to the First Order. Our plan was to grab the droid and fly. It's never that easy, though. We've got the droid, but we've also got stormtroopers landing. Hold off the enemy at the landing pad and reactor control. And I'll try and figure a way out.
Control.
Give him a scare for me, huh?
Thank you.
Gotta get him out of reactor control or we're gonna lose the area.
Heart set.
Secure. Let's leave this junkyard behind.
Hey.